Did I tell you about that time I worked at a sperm bank?
No.
Oh, it didn't last for very long because I got fired for drinking on the job.
Well, you definitely don't drink at home.